you're getting a fish that's flopping around a lot. You hold it upside down like that, and it goes right to sleep.